Hey, it's Missy, and today I've got a fancier updo that would be perfect for a wedding or a school dance, so let's go ahead and begin.
Start by sectioning off a portion of hair from the part down to the left ear and clip off the front portion. Then repeat this step with the other side of the head, clipping the front portion off. Next, create a little bit of volume at the crown, so pull up a small section and gently brush the hair downwards, and then smooth down the very top layer of hair. Next, gather all of the hair into a low ponytail and wrap it with a clear elastic band. Take a second elastic band and place it over the ponytail and then pull it down a little bit so that it's closer to the end. Roll the end of the ponytail upwards and lay it flat against the head, tucking the tail inside of the bun, and this second elastic band is what will help anchor the bun in place. Grab some hairpins and slide them horizontally through the hair to help hold the bun against the head. Next, let down the front portions of hair that were previously pinned and take the hair on the left side and divide it into two sections, and we're going to smooth it down and wrap it across the top of the bun. Grab a hairpin and pin down the section of hair, sliding the pin downwards so that it stays hidden underneath the strands, and then tuck the tail inside of the bun. Now with the other section, divide it in half, smooth down the section, and then we're going to lay this over the top of the previous section, and then pin it down with some hairpins. Once the hairstyle has its basic shape, you can go back and gently pull on the top of the hair, and this will create a little bit of volume, and it can also help balance out the entire hairstyle, but this is just personal preference, so you can definitely skip this step if you don't like having volume on the top. Now we're going to repeat the last two steps with the remaining hair, so take the section on the right side, cross it over the top of the bun, wrapping it around and then pinning it in place, and then we're going to do the same with the other side.
Thank you so much for watching. As always, don't forget to subscribe below to be notified of all new videos and give it a thumbs up if you like this hairstyle, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!